I'm Dr. Tamil Jilvi. I'm a dentist. I'm running a clinic at Spencerplaza. My clinic name is Cosmopro Dental Clinic. I'm going to explain about why teeth cleaning should be every 6 months. We are also doing brushing every day. Even though if you brush, stains and deposits are not getting cleaned. So we have to do a teeth cleaning every 6 months. Why? The reason I am just going to explain about it.
Scaling is nothing but teeth cleaning, should be done every 6 months. So teeth cleaning is the painless procedure which is done by the dentist, which the dentist will remove the stains which is not clean with the toothbrush. This is tartar formation which will form every day when the brush is not brushed in the horizontal technique. The plaque will get accumulated, will become a tartar like this, and it will not go with your regular brushing. So, and one more thing is the food and habits also creates stains, like tea, coffee, and the betel nut chewing, pan chewing, and smoking, and foods like red wine and everything will also create stains. That is also one of the reason we have to do teeth cleaning every 6 months. If you are, this is the healthy gum actually. Healthy gums will have which hold the tooth. The healthy gums is like a covering, and the tooth is folded by the bones. The bones will be healthy once you do every 6 months cleaning. The bone will be very intact and there won't be any plaque and the tartar formation. And if you are brushing in a wrong technique, the tartar will form near the gums and there will be a space between the gums and the teeth. And if you are not cleaning with the dentist every 6 months, the plaque will get accumulated below the gum level and it reduces the bone. There will be a bone loss.